So this is where we're at. Water pump was not replaced. The reason is it's been replaced prior, and the guy thought that it was messed up, and it's not messed up. What was messed up is this hose. It broke in a spot where you really couldn't see what was wrong with it, and it had a blowout on it, and it's due to the oil that it was leaking previously. So we're replacing it. We already had the hose. He said he's been having some cooling issues, but on these engines, because you have the coolant flowing through here over to the radiator and just directly back to here, if any kind of spirited driving overheats these engines. So he's got to get the kit to relocate it to the back side of the block and over to the front, and that'll resolve that issue. The thing is, though, it's not going to be on this engine. It'll be on the next engine that's going to get turboed. So we're not really worried about that. We're just trying to get it up and running. And we're just butting up everything up right now. We're cleaning it, making sure that everything looks and is the way it should be. And then we'll be good to go. Okay, progress report. Everything's coming back together normally. Radiator's in place, belts are on there. Some things just need to be tightened up and we're done. We got the antifreeze oil, and now we're going to be buttoning up everything. So let's go.
Longer than a few minutes later.
All right, take two.
ready? All right, we're good there.
Go for it.
Okay, so it's working. It's human error. We had something backwards. But it's running now. Temperature's up to where it needs to be. It's staying there. And it should be fine from this point forward. So, we've got a lot of parts left on this car that need to get put on. But we're going to use those things for the other engine that's going to be turbo. And when that day comes, we'll install all those other parts. That way it's nice and fresh, good to go. But until next time, stay tuned, and we'll see you on the next episode.
It's this obsession everybody's got now that speed kills. It doesn't. Speed has never killed anyone. Suddenly becoming stationary, that's what gets you. That's the killer.
That will do it.
Yeah.